border towns that a boy and his guitar. And the people came from all around, with all the girls from there to Austin. We're slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hall. Take the trip, go and listen to a little dark-haired boy who played a Tennessee flat top bars, and he would play. Couldn't ride or wrangle, and he never cared to make a dime, but give him his guitar and he'd be happy all the time. But all the girls from 9 to 90 were snapping fingers, tapping toes, and begging him don't stop and hypnotized and fascinated by a little dark-haired boy who played that Tennessee flat top. And he would play. Well, one day he was gone, and the people never saw him round. He vanished like a breeze, and they forgot him in that little town. But all the girls still dreamed about him, and hung around that cabaret until the doors were locked. And one day, on the big parade, was a little dark-haired boy who played that Tennessee flat top bars, and he would play. Hey guitar people, we're going to do a Johnny Cash song, the Tennessee Flat Top Box, and we're playing it on an arch top. I don't have a flat top, so that's just what we're going to do. And I actually got the idea for this from Adrian White. He just did a Johnny Cash tribute show not very long ago, and he posted a picture of all the like songs they were doing, and I saw that this song was on it. And I was like, man, I haven't played that song in forever, but I know the whole thing, so let's do a lesson on it. So here we are. So let's jump into it, and I'll put some tabs up, and we're going to do the whole song. Let's go. Oh, by the way, I should mention, so this is how I play the song. It's not exactly as the recording. This is how I play it. But I think it's cool, and it works, and there's some slight like differences, and I'll go over some of the tricks, and here we go. Go and listen to a little dark-haired boy playing tunes in a flat-top box, and he would play. The whole song, it just repeats and repeats, and so for the tricks of how to get these things into the right spot, here's what I do, because it's hard to put them in there and hope that they're in the right spot in time, right? So watch, here's how I do it. I'll go like, start with a verse, right? Okay, here we go. In a little, and when I'm doing like the A chord, I'm hitting the A, and then the E. Because the E is in the A chord anyway, so it's like, it's like what a bass would do in like a bluegrass song. Right? And then on the E chord, it's... So I'm like strumming the E, and then like the top half of the chord, and then our B right here. And so how I get these things like that is, we'll go... In a little cabaret in the South Texas border town, by the boy and his guitar, and the people came from all around, and all the girls. So how do I explain this? And the people came from all around. So that's around, and the people came from all around. So you get that from all around, starting with like the two is where he says the word all around, and then you go and all the girls, right? So you have to do it slowly and in like some chunks. And the people came from all around, and all the girls from there to Austin were slipping away from home and putting jewelry in, right? So let's go through really slow again. So once again, we'll do some slow parts here. It's gonna go like... And this is the same as this. It's just an octave higher, right? You have an F sharp and an E. You have an F sharp and an E, right? In a little cabaret in a South Texas border town, sat a boy and his guitar, and the people came from all around, and all the girls Austin. We're slipping away from home and putting jewelry in hot to take the trip. Go and listen to a little dark-haired boy who played a Tennessee flat-top box. And he would play. Something I noticed is that on our last verse, you can't like exactly go still girls still dreamed about him, like, because it's too choppy. He's kind of like still dreamed about him. It's kind of like flowy. Only the guitar is still choppy. So you'd go like, and all the girls still dreamed about him. See what I mean? And all the girls still dreamed about him. And they hung around the cabaret until the doors were locked. Or you could go until the doors were locked. You can see, like, doors were locked. Doors were locked. And then one day, on the big parade, was a little dark-haired boy who played the Tennessee flat top. And in box, flat top box, and he would play. And then it ends out like going. How I ended, like whole volume here, and then I kind of soften it. And then I just do that. So I play it a couple times, that whole volume. And then I go soft. Or you go. So on the E string, it'll be loud, and then a loud A chord. And that's how I play it. So now, like I mentioned, I got the idea for this from Adrian White. He's got a cool channel for rockabilly. He's got a jazz channel too, which is pretty cool. And then I also wanted to give a shout out to 20 Flight Rockabilly. That's Dean over there. He's got a great channel, a lot of cool stuff on there. If you want to play stuff that's really fast, he's the guy to see for that. And then you can check out Nico's channel as well at Death Ray Cat. He's got a cool channel too. There's a lot of cool stuff on there. These are just some other channels for people that I talk to that I think you should know about. Because we here at Six String Twangin want everybody to play the coolest guitar licks that the universe has to offer. And if you can't play them, it's probably okay, because they say we're probably in a simulation anyway. Oh, and I forgot to mention, if you want to get like all the tabs on this as like one big page, I'll have that on my Patreon, and that is just open like for the public. You don't have to pay for it or anything. So along with the tabs on the screen, if you want to have them all like right there, it'll be on my Patreon. So that's for you. Well, thank you for sticking around. I hope you enjoyed this guitar lesson. So this song, I love this song. This is a big one for me. When I was like 19, and that's when I heard Johnny Cash. I went for 19 years without ever hearing Johnny Cash. And I was into like hardcore punk rock stuff on like my teen years. And when I heard some Johnny Cash, I was like, holy crap, this is really cool. It's really different, but it's really cool. So yeah, I just love this song, and it's a cool song to have in your back pocket. You know, if you're sitting around, you know, on a camping trip or just around the house or like wherever, it's a cool song to pull out, right? There's a lot of cool stuff in there. So anyway, I'm gonna wrap this up. I'll see you guys next time, and you just keep on picking.